So, we're back in Undertale. And I still suck at commentary. And what is this? This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover.
We're
gonna put the spider donut and butterscotch pie in there, because we're gonna need them for later. We got three monster candies. I'll keep them. And Skoit is still being an anus. But hello, Snowdrake. Hello, how you do? I'm a hokey. You make a bad ice bun. I've heard my one. Snowdrake realizes his own name is a pun and is freaking out. Well then, tell me a joke. I sponsor snow problem. Fun? Well, I'm gonna laugh. Oh, see? Last Jack was wrong. Oh god. I can just stay there. Oh, get wrecked. Snowdrake is pleased with its cool joke. Even when you're not talking, you are making a pun. Are you serious? Okay. Hey. The fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call me. I'm gonna call it. It's 4,017,38. Okay. Alright. Back to story. So, as I was saying about Undyne... Listen to this music. This music's awesome. All the music's awesome. Wrong way. Sans! Oh my god! Is that a human? And it looks so familiar! Well then.
I think it looks familiar because it's a rock?
Oh! Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human? Oh my god! Sans! I finally did it! I'll be so popular! Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital! Then! I'm not sure what's next! In any case... Continue! Only if you dare!
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Law. Hey, what's this? There's some narration on this cardboard box.
You observe the well-crafted sentry station. You press the Windows button and get extraordinarily annoyed with yourself. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman. Note, not yet a very famous Royal Guardsman.
Oh, hey. Look at that cute little walk he's doing. Look at that cute little strut.
Yeah, you go for it, bud.
But I'm gonna ignore your hat.
Hello? My hat's up here. Ooh.
Ice Cap is secretly checking if you're looking at its hat. I'm gonna keep ignoring you.
Fine! I don't care!
But, I mean, I'm pretty sure you do.
Eh, bye-bye.
Mm-hmm, you're dead now.
Absolutely no moving!
Oh, right, this guy.
Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Something was moving. For example, a human. I'll make sure it never moves again!
Pet.
Don't move an inch.
Boop. Okay, I didn't move an inch. Ooh. And now, pet.
What? I've been pet! Pot?
Doggo has been pet.
You're welcome, Doggo.
Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
The reason why I get in that raspy voice is because someone's been smoking dog treats. He's been smoking his whole life.
Oh, just something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Highlighted in yellow, because screw you, that's why.
Alright.
North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, snowed in town. And ice.
Well, I guess you could say this place is pretty cool. I'm not even gonna fake laugh at that. That doesn't even deserve a fake laugh.
Hey, lesser dog! Hey!
Should I check you or should I pet you? Or pet? Or pet? Or pet? Or pet? I think I'll pet that one.
You barely lifted your hand and lesser dog got excited.
Pant. Pant.
Ew! New!
He's so cute. I can spare him. But, you know.
You lightly touched the dog. It's already overexcited.
Look at your neck.
Pant! Pant! Ooh! No!
Barking excited. I'm just gonna keep petting you because your neck.
Pant! Pant!
Best voice. Yeah! Woo! It was a good dog.
Excited noises!
Overstimulated. Its excitement knows no bounds.
Excited noises!
Best voice, am I right? Best voice for a dog. A draft dog.
Critical pet! Dog excitement increased! And back to you, John, for news at 2.
Don't even pet it. It gets more excited.
Plane takeoff!
Doesn't mean... There's no way to stop this nuts.
Kettle whistle!
He enters the realm of the clouds. You call the dog, but it's too late. It cannot hear you. Far away bark. I love this game. It's funny. You can reach lesser dog again. Bark. Pet lesser dog. Pant pant. Best voice acting ever. Pant pant. Pant pant. Pant pant. I think this goes on forever. Well, I'm good for now. Oh, that was fun. Is that story? This is not story.
Hello. Hey, Miss Snowman. I like to see the world, but I cannot move. If you'll be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away.
Yay! I'll also bring an extra.
I bring an extra? No.
Aw. I want an extra to eat. Cause... But I mean, that would be for the genocide, right? I'm guessing.
Really though, that's human! Do I know that person?
Yes, cause I've met you 3 times now. This is my 4th time.
Do not know who you know?
Of course I know who I know! I wanted to know if you know! I know who I know as much as I know who I know! You know?
I love this game. I haven't seen this dialogue before, though.
Oh-ho! Speak of the devil!
You call me ho and then you call me the devil? Excuse me, princess.
In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay, try now.
You know, just for you. Just for you. I did it just for you. Aw, you can't.
Incredible! You slippery snail! You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Hello. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? I just decided to give him that accent because, I don't know, the way he talks seems more suited for that voice.
I don't understand why these aren't selling, brah. It's the perfect weather for something cold, brah.
Oh, a customer, brah. Hello, would you like some ice cream, brah? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart, bruh. Dude.
Now just 15G. I'll take some.
Here you go. Have a super duper day, bruh.
I'm gonna have some more. Pretty cheap. I'll leave 1 space in my inventory. Hey.
I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5G.
Did I say 5G? I meant 50G.
Yeah.
Sure.
Really? How about 5,000G?
50,000G. That's my final offer.
What?
You don't have the money?
Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow.
Well then. Hey. I would do this, but it only gives you 2 gold. It's not important to the story at all.
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground.
Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Sans, they didn't even look at it!
Whoops. I know I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
I see what you did there. I see what you did there, yeah. I see what you did there, Popo. I see what you did there, Popo Russ.
What? Really, dude? That easy peasy word scramble? Okay, I can't remember how to do the voice I did. That's with baby bones. Alright, got it.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute. Which is harder, Jumble or Crossword?
Just for you, Poopy Boy.
Yes! Humans must be very intelligent if they also find Junior Jumble so difficult.
Thanks for saying Junior Jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got some trying to solve the horoscope. Let's look at this.
Monster Kids Word Search!
Well then. Fantastic. A save point.
It's enough from the pirates. Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the Great Papyrus. Papyrus.
Let me eat some just for you, Poopy Boy.
It's a plate of frozen spaghetti.
It's so cold, it is stirred to the table. Ooh.
Warning, dog marriage.
What?
Okay, I never read that sign and I have no clue what that means. I don't know which way I'm supposed to guillotine. Ice Cap appears. Jerry came too. Hey, Jerry Banks.
Get you, Jerry! Your head looks so naked.
Yay, celebrate Jerry's, disappearance. What?
What are you doing?
Oh, stop with this.
You continue not looking like that fast. Bye-bye. Okay, I'll ignore you too.
Emilio's, oh, too bad. Jerry. Skype. Jerry. Funny puns. Oh, this is a story.
There's a switch hidden in the snow.
Quick! Nice call, brother. Alright, so, oh god, this battle. I love this song. I love all the songs. Come on, do the song.
What's that smell?
Where's that smell?
If you're a smell, identify your smell.
Yeah, that song. I like this song. I like all the songs.
Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate you. Doji assault you. Dog me and dog Aressa. Hey, I'ma roll around for you.
Roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy.
Let's kick human tail.
The humans have tails? Oh. Oops. They're blue. So I won't move. XD.
The dogs may want to re-smell you.
I've re-sniffed them.
The dogs sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell alright. And back to Jerry.
Wait, we ditched him. Never mind. We can't go back to Jerry. See, this is what happens when you ditch Jerry, people.
Don't ditch people, people.
The dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Now I'm gonna pet you, dog me.
Wow, pet on another pup. Well, don't leave me out.
For this attack, you don't even have to move a lot. Sometimes you may have to move. I'm not entirely sure. And now, pet Dogaressa.
What about me?
A third of pets died. Amazing. Only one of them attacked. Nope. Nope. Ow. Okay. Okay. Their minds have been expanded.
Dogs can pet other dogs? A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy.
What's this?
Turn every X into an O, then press the switch.
I only did that in Papyrus' voice because it's a puzzle. And because that.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell the Papyrus about a spaghetti? Left it.
Really? Wowee! You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, we'll make you all the pasta you could ever desire.
Yeah. Okay, then. Again.
My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Probably die.
Human? How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different, and as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, worry not, human. I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
I had a lot of trouble with this puzzle. Like the first time I played through it. It's actually pretty easy.
Wow! You solved it! And you did it all without my help! Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might be even too easy for you. Yeah.
Yeah. Am I right? Hey! You must be really good at puzzles, huh? I mean, it's impossible for you to have seen this one before. But I did, though.
Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle! It was made by the great Dr. Alphys! You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. And if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide into the next tile. However, a slippery soap smells like squeep.
Squeep.
Lemons. Which piranhas do not like? Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How was that? Understand?
Understand the explanation?
Of course.
doors!
Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready!
I can't move, by the way. Bye-bye. Papyrus is amazing. Hey. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. You're so mean to your brother. This is my fault.
We've been doing around 25 minutes so far.
Hey, who are you?
A dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. It kept trying to build a snow dog that expressed its own emotions, but as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture. Its neck got longer and longer, and it added more and more sound. It was rather sad to watch, but I couldn't turn away.
Oh no, that's terrible. But this is easy.
Oh yeah, thank you, Lord Shrek, for helping me with overcoming my
donuts.
What's up?
I'm gonna go over here. Say, are you following me?
Get Trot. I'm gonna undecorate you.
You remove the lenticular bookmark of a smug teen winking.
That's a little better. Holy anus. Holy ow.
You're mean. Slightly less irritated.
You remove a childhood photograph of Snowdrake and his parent.
That's a little better. Oh yeah. Oh no.
So I think for every episode, what I'm going to be doing is every episode I'll make it to the boss of like that area, and then I'll end the episode.
Let's keep undecorating. I use this tiny cane to walk.
Oh wait, that's been lifted.
Oh yeah.
Now this room. I know what's in here, but I never like went in it myself, and don't expect me to go in it. Cause it's really hard to like, excuse me. It's really hard to first off, it's like really hard to figure out what you're supposed to do. To unlock it, but then what you actually do have to do once you figure it out is even harder.
Hey, 30G, I'll take it. Oh yeah. Woo!
Oh.
Oh my god, he's so cute, he's so cute, oh my god, he's so cute.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This song is the biggest F.U. song in existence. It's the greater dog. Let's back in.
It bounds towards you, flecking slobber into your face.
Oh my god, look at me, so cute, so cute, so cute, so cute, oh my god, he's so cute, so cute, oh my god, he's so cute, oh my god, he's so cute,
I love dogs.
Play.
What, not excited enough? Not excited enough? Pet.
Oh my god! So huge!
So excited!
Boop!
Now play! Make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Greedy Dog picks up all the snow in the air and brings it to you. And I squee because it's so adorable.
Oh my gosh, you're cute!
Now Dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. And back to you, Jim, for basketball at end of the genocide run. Really now? Peter Dog wants some TLC. We can't screw you. Sinks his entire weight into you. Your movement's slow. You still haven't pet enough! Boop. Well, yeah, correct. Pet capacity is 40%. You pet decisively. Pet capacity reaches 100%. The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air.
He's so cute. Oh my god, he's so cute. Look at him, look at him, look at him. Look at him, he's so cute. Oh my god.
Greater Dog is contented. So am I. Yeah.
Yay. Okay.
A bridge. How fascinating. Sorry for that interruption. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror. There's a mace, there's a spear, there's a doggy! When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now!
That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems, maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I'm a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes. Little Shreks. Phew! What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Nyeh. Huh. Huh?
Yeah, I have enough items.
I don't know what my brother's gonna do now. If I were you, I'd make sure I understand blue attacks.
Yeah, I already understand blue attacks. Welcome to Snowden! Wow, fantastic! Alright, we're about to get to the boss of this area. And we have a box. Yeah. Shop! What you selling? What you selling, old lady? I already have a tough glove. We've got defense. Ooh. I've never bought anything from shops, like, in the whole game, so... Yeah. I could get a melee bandana, that's pretty good armor. And then, maybe a cinnamon bun or two. And a couple bicycles. Let's put some stuff in the box. I have enough money. I have over 200G, excuse me. Let's get a manly bandana. Let's get, two bicycles. And two cinnamon buns. And I just wasted all my money. Alright. There we go. And save. So we're about to get to the boss. There's a lot of stuff I could explore, but what's the point? Here we go. Are you ready to see me die a lot?
Human, allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover, the admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills, the desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not, you shall be lonely no longer. You shall stop pressing the goddamn Windows button. I, the Great Papyrus, will be your... No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard.
Dun dun dun. Papyrus blocked the way. Oh no, I'm a flirt with you. Ayo.
What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards.
Like my spaghetti.
Oh no! You're meeting all my standards! I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. Let's date later, after I capture you.
Wow. Wow. I am challenged. I'm challenged by this.
So you won't fight! Then, let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack.
I'm a boss, look at me. I'm a boss. Oh, get shrekked. Oh, I forgot about that.
You're blue now. That's my attack. I wonder what I should wear.
Boop. Ah! I didn't know you could hold it to jump multiple times.
Papyrus dabbed some bone cologne behind his ear.
You don't have ears.
Try holding the up button to jump.
Yeah, I know. Bruh. I'm not as dumb as it seems. Okay, no, that's a lie.
Papyrus dabs marinara sauce behind his ear.
Scoip!
What? I'm not thinking about that date thing.
Boop.
Papyrus dabs MTT brand Bishy cream behind his ear.
MTT, I know what that stands for now.
Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Hey. You're too weak. I was easily able to capture you. I will now send you to the capture zone. Or, as Sans calls it, our garage. You're in the doghouse now.
I suck at this game.
Okay. We're back.
No, okay, fine. Be some Bishy cream. Multiple leg bones, alright.
Behold, my special attack!
Hey.
What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey, you stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Yeah. Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Here's an absolutely normal attack.
Cool, dude. Just for you, my boy.
Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah. I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore I, the Great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy.
Yeah. That's what I've been trying to do this whole time, you nub.
Well. Yoo-hoo. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend quantity will remain stagnant.
What should you say? Let's be friends!
Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee! We haven't even had our first date. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul, like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, may I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date.
Woo! I'm gonna go back and save. And yeah, this will probably be the end of this episode. I'll see how long we've been playing for. I'll have to do some math in my head. Warning, I'm terrible at math, so. Should have taken the igloo. Why didn't I take the igloo? Alright. So, 45, that's plus 15, and then plus 38. 15 plus 30 is 45, 48. Alright, we're good. So, I'll end this episode here, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Yeah.